American Towman TV.
Hello, I'm Emily Oz, and on this edition of Tow Industry Week, here's what's making towing news headlines.
The Towman's Picasso, Cecil Burrows, will be on hand at all three 2018 American Towman trade shows, instructing attendees on the intricacies of tow truck art. We have featured Burrows' artwork many times before here on American Towman TV. His custom painting has appeared on many award-winning trucks at our industry trade shows, and he's the artist who painted Spirit, the iconic casket of the Spirit Ride. He'll be making show floor presentations in a big screen mini theater setup, giving business owners a chance to learn more about the processes and compare which is best for them. Two revolving mini clinics will be presented. Number one, the process of airbrushing and finishing a hand-painted design on a truck. And number two, comparing the hand-painting process to a digital wrap and the value of each. Burrows left his native Jamaica for New York in 1985 and began working in a sign shop. He left that sign shop in 1991 and started working for himself. The first truck he did, a New York Yankees truck with pinstriping and stitching, got a lot of attention. Cecil Customs is the name of his company. When you join us for American Towman Showplace Las Vegas starting May 9th, you'll have a chance to meet Cecil and listen to one of those clinics. Details will be posted on atshowplace.com closer to showtime.